On my Dean's List A-List for today, the stars of the reboot of Hellboy. The comic book character who first came to life on big screen in 2004 with Ron Perlman in the title role. In the new movie, Stranger Things star David Harbour takes over the Hellboy duties. In L.A. recently, we sat down with him and he talked to us what he liked best about this role.
Not 3 hours in the makeup chair, not breaking bones doing stunts. Honestly, like, the movie has so many fun sequences that for audiences will be great. For me personally, you know, I love the psychological dynamics of him, and especially like the stuff with his father to me was the most fun, is like struggling to figure out his identity, and especially working with Ian McShane, who I've admired as an actor for so many years.
Hellboy will open on Friday. I'm going to give you my review on that and all the new movies at that time.